Mitchell, I have a simple question to ask her after this.
Our new NBC News poll shows misinformation is heavily clouding public opinion on health care. 65% believe the myth that illegal immigrants could be covered, 54% believe it will lead to a government takeover, and half believe the tax dollars would fund abortions. Despite White House efforts to dispel all of those rumors, 45% still believe that the proposed legislation includes the so-called death panels. These numbers are not good for the White House. It shows that they're not getting their message out.
If there's no misinformation here, and Andrea, if all of this is nothing but rumor, why don't you do your job? Why don't you disprove each of these points rather than just berate the people for buying into rumors?